Well, I figure we'll finish this one off at least. See how this second day of campaign goes before we get a new pilot involved in the fighting. Come on, you pop his fuel tank. Just finish him off, number two. Wonder how number three's doing. He's shot to shit, and it looks like, yeah, he broke off and is heading home. Number two's still dilly-dallying, and our paratrooper C-47s dropped their payloads. Every single one of them got out of there okay. They don't even appear to be damaged. That's excellent. And number two's still has been fighting this guy for a million years. Whoa. This guy's doing some crazy shit. There we go, there we go. Finish the job. Nope, he just hit him and now he's gonna try to go around. Number three just shot someone down? Must have been another number three, probably one of the Spitfires. Well, he's got some more hits into him. That guy's probably dead. That's number three. A bunch of people going around. The Germans are heading home. Let's take a look at the disaster that was this mission. Maximum Maverick Major is dead. Shot down. Just killed. Station rail bridge heavily damaged over Khan. That's good. A P-47 Thunderbolt was shot down. That was me. Truck convoy was destroyed near Omaha Beachhead in E-9. So our target was, yeah, our target was successful. We destroyed their column there and some more. Three FW-190 F-8s were shot down and one F-6. That scout was shot down and two German aces were shot down. Only one of them was lost. Looks like our guys in Carentan are doing their jobs destroying stuff, because I never went over there. Hell, I never went past here. Just swoop down and then boom! Before I even knew I was being shot at, I was dead. No big deal. We'll make, Freb Pizza Man. Dude. No, we'll just be the murderer. The murderer dude. Alright. Let's get back in the fight! Wait, that's not right. I need to generate another mission. I forgot. As the murderer dude. So I'll be back! Alright, so we have rejoined the squadron that Maximum Major was just killed in, and the dude is now going to take his place. It's now the 7th of June, and it still says Maximum Major down there. It's just an error with the campaign generator. It'll be fine once we fly this mission. And we've got a ground attack mission in hazy weather at 2 o'clock again the next day over Coville, Sumer. Looks like these guys are probably going to try to go down to attack the guys, the paratroopers that are holding in the pocket at St. Mary Glees. Heavy fighting still there. No, this can't be right. Because he was transferred last time. Oh well, we'll see how this affects the campaign generator. Hopefully, this mission will be... It'll clear everything all out. Because there are some problems with continuing to fly in the same campaign after you've died. It shouldn't be a problem as long as you can't refly the mission. If you refly the mission, it'll fuck everything up. But if you create a new pilot, it's supposed to be able to allow for that. Holy crap. There's gonna be a whole lot of stuff going on in this one. More paratroopers. And they've got a tow glider. Oh, that's gonna be a bumpy fucking ride, dude. It already is. You kidding me? You're gonna tow him through two of your goddamn planes? This is not gonna end well. I really wanna see how that happens, how that turns out. That is not going to end well. Seriously. What the fuck? What kind of moron set that up? Well, our Escort 47's Thunderbolts are taken off. There's a flight overhead somewhere. Don't worry, I'm not going to miss the takeoff of that, because that is going to be epically hilarious. One more 47. Looks like he's already starting. No, that's the dust from the last one. Alright, I gotta get going, but damn. I really don't want to miss that. Well, he's not going to take off until that other 47 takes off in front of him. Oops. Oh, I'm firing my guns. That's not good. If I drop my bombs here, I'll blow myself up. Please tell me I didn't just drop my bombs. That would be hilariously bad. Oh my god, I really want to see what's going on there. I'm tempted just to let autopilot take me off, but I've never done that. I never let the autopilot do that. I always control my own takeoffs and landings. That's part of how I do this. I don't see an explosion there. Oh, what? Hang on. I'm going to pause it. It looked like it... Oh, there's P-51s in the air. Awesome. Okay, that guy just took off. Where are those C-47s? I demand to know what's going on there. It looked like the glider got in the air behind him. Oh, what the hell? It's actually working. Weird, I guess it jumped over. Maybe when it hit that bump, it just jumped over them and landed right in front of them. Yeah, I'm sure that's what happened. Totally. Unicorn. Pansies. Whoa, we don't have rockets this time. We've got a buttload of bombs. And my autopilot's gonna get me killed. Where's the rest of our flight? I don't want my autopilot to kill me. Alright. Well, I'm gonna skip ahead until we are somewhere of note. And then I'll be back. Well, there's our target. That airfield there. We are gonna drop a bunch of big-ass bombs on it. I'm already being yelled at for being slightly out of formation, but you know what? Screw them. I never liked being in formation anyway. I'm gonna fly ahead of this guy. If he crashes into me, well, he'll be dead too. There, now he's behind me. We need to find some good targets down here to blow up. Hey, homie. Oh, we got some flak. What the hell is that? Oh, parachutes. Looks like somebody's been here before. Ideally, I'd like to blow up planes on the ground, but I don't see any. I see some hangars there. And some anti-aircraft. Guess I'll go for that. Oh, my guys are shooting. Oh, they hit it. They hit that anti-aircraft I was gonna go for. So I'll have to find a new target. The dude will not be denude. Oh, somebody crashed into that town there. I got a lot of bombs under me, so I gotta put them somewhere. I guess I'll take out this row of buildings to the left. Alright. One bomb payload out. Kaboom! All those buildings are toast. Let's have a nice roll here. And yeah, why don't we blow up some hangars next? No planes in them, but it should affect their capabilities. Forget the hangars, I'm going after this. Alright, all of our bombs are off. Kaboom! Alright.